basically, I'm going to show you all straight up my photo manipulation skills at their best. Look at this closely now. You may never see this again.
Okay.
So it all starts somewhat normal. You know, stuff like that. You know. And
Mario playing in the background for the win! Stereotypical attack! Oh, man!
We're gonna have a good time, yes we are. Gonna have such a good time. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, what do we have here? Oh, by the way, that last bit, that was intentional. Especially this one. And when the last is first and the first is last, you'll be where you choose to end up, somewhere on the row of skids, and I don't know. Make what you want of it, I don't care. See this or not, but yeah, I am recording from the game bar
to the chopper.
Not that it matters, but who cares, right? They're not gonna make a difference at this point, but hold on, I'll be back. I don't know that you guys know this or not, but I was actually in the process of making a credits gif that would serve as the outro to that video, that DVD that I mentioned earlier, that is scheduled to be released on my YouTube channel. Nobody makes a difference, nobody cares.
survivor. At which point the name would be North Survivor Quest, which would be a play on the 1989 Alfred Hitchcock classic of the same name. But it doesn't surprise me, so why should I be surprised?
Do you want to know what happens when you call Chris Jericho a stupid idiot?
You just made the list!
Thank you.
limit, but I possess it.
I'm standing, and it's mine.
And yes, that's metal.
Interrupt is also mine.
It does make sense now, doesn't it? Okay, so they side with the white woman, but they crap all over the black woman. Figures. That's the way it's always been. And it figures, because there are a lot of people in this world that say that Americans are the stupidest people on the entire planet. But they're only part of the way right. They're also the smartest, the most gifted, the most talented, the most prodigious, the hardest working in some cases, depending on which state you live in. I mean, I don't know. You make what you want of it.
But yeah, that sums it up right there. See y'all later.
Was made in DeviantArt Mural, but DeviantArt Mural crashed for whatever reason, because reasons that I can't discuss, obviously, but we all know what they are, so it's good, it's all good, all good. That was a lie.
What this even is!
what just even happened?
That's all it is, man. Just another day in the life. Ain't not gonna make a difference no more. Not gonna make no difference anyway, man. Yeah. That's just weird. Okay. Yeah, it's just the Dropbox. Dropbox is out again. Router's all faulty and whatnot. I don't know, man. Make what you want of it. Just to be truthful about it.
I don't even care. I don't get me going. Sense to me. I mean, not that it matters, but what gives? I mean, seriously, what gives?
Nobody knows no more.
Already had something like that. I got a 500 gigabyte hard drive on my own one of these.
Why in the world would anybody want to pay $2,500 for two laptops that might not even work? I mean, come on, man. Yeah, it's good.
say it, I'm gonna fly. Look, just the sea, trying to say goodbye.
A brand new
CD?
A brand new car?
You call that a car or call it a CD? So it makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
Woo!